gets back on the straightaway, showing off a seemingly supernatural speed. For a moment, it appears as if the driver and his car have disappeared into thin air. Get only a quick glimpse of the man behind the wheel. It's the last look they'll get. This time, he tries to outrun the police rather than just vanish.
Et du coup, le détenu va aller rejoindre le parquet. Allez.